You looking this person up?
Good, you are.
What do you mean in by there, Eakin? What's his rank? Your JV player is an ascendant too. Is that who you just looked up? LHI? The HLI hashtag 0015, and that's the JV guy. That's I just asked.
And then my plat one is on there. Yeah, you heard the dark one. Just to say if that was real.
Well, we definitely switched it now.
Are you saying you looked up HLI on Riot and he's a ascendant too?
Yeah. Okay. So low is the Martian. High is the other one. Like, he spells high.
So wait, LOH hashtag 1613.
That's been on Martian.
Okay. And who's their sub then?
It's high, but he's not on the roster.
Did you look up HLI?
HLI.
This guy.
Oh, it's HLI. Okay.
Yeah, no, we looked it up on the tracker. Tracker. And then nothing came up.
You got the lobby started, Eakin? Private profile. It's a private profile. But whatever. If they don't have an HLI hashtag 0015 whatever on their team, it's tough cookies for them, I guess. They banned Lotus and Pearl! Are those even two bannable maps? They are? Okay. What side do you want? Tell me what side you want. Voltage with the sub.
You gotta tell them what you want too. Are you attack or defend? But it doesn't really matter. Oh, you're on the side, but you got side. You're good. You guys are defending, right? I got you guys. Crunch time. Mike.
Placing swarm grenade. Find up the spike. Alarm bot out.
slow. Oh my gosh. I don't know. Something is really messed up with the streaming setup. But I got the mic enabled finally. Good job, me. All right, Valorant. Got an ace there. Round one from Rollboat. Rollboat adds to his kill tally, going for his second ace. We got Preble versus Bayport. Valorant. Big ups to the sub from Voltage. 5v4 situation. I had to like redo the whole stream, so apologies for the wait. Iron Warrior exploded a man. Well, Rollboat off to a perfect start. Bayport taking it away here, round one. Seems like we're dropping some frames too. I had to restart my computer and do all sorts of stuff to get this functioning, but something's messed up. If you could let me know at some point if we're dropping frames, that'd be cool. Too. I could go for some gelato. Sounds good. Look at all these walkers. Another round for the Pirates. Sheesh. Cursing Rollboat, he still has not died.
enemy remaining.
Wobo popping off. Still zero death.
Attack when they're suppressed. I cut their options, they make mistakes. Suppressed.
Keep it cool. That's how you survive.
Thank you.
Tommy, you're the goat.
30 seconds left.
Our coach was very upset with someone using an op last year and missing a couple of shots. Sounds like he's. I could use his coaching when I play with CS with my friends.
Last player standing.
That was unfortunate for Robot. His first big mistake of the day. Ziggs is now going to have to clutch this one.
Enemy remaining. Ooh,
there's a start to it. Man, I can see the frames dropping. I'm I don't like it. Never had this problem before, man.
Cover going out. Flash.
One enemy remains.
Ultimate is ready.
Voltage 598 subscribes at tier 1.
All those frames dropping. It's a family affair for Zami. Shot. Another one. Nice.
Enemy remaining.
Feels like there's a window open. Like, can you smell it? Like, it smells like fresh air. To one.
Don't overthink it. That's my job.
Cover going
hear where they're coming from.
I know exactly where you are.
One enemy remains.
Not quite, not quite. We still got 3 rounds, 4 rounds.
Placing sentry.
Jeez. Oh, what a pre-fire. Oh, gotta check those corners. Oh, running with a knife out.
Last round before the switch. Last round to use our strength and abilities. Don't waste your firepower.
Go!
Ouch. Ouch time.
Switching sides. Here. Is everyone's tech still working? Double check it, please.
Spike down, that's good. Little money. Loaded him. Oh, Iron Warrior's got ult. This could be huge round. say ult charged? Oh, he picked up one ult charge. Derp, derp. What a round. Be nice. Especially to your cousin. My goodness. There. Well, gotta love to see some shotgun gameplay. Shotgun gameplay. Shotgun? Uh-oh. Unlucky timing there. Hey, didn't Reyna just kill Iron Warrior? Just saying.
Spike down mid. Cover going shots. Shutting them down. Gun here. Here. Flash. 30 seconds left.
Nice shots. Round. Patience.
Don't stress if I die. It was great knowing you all.
Also delete my hard drive.
Everyone, note down your observations, then let's run it again.
Thank you.
What a clutch. Holy smoke. Ziggs is popping off those headshots, too.
The smite is diffused.
Match point. Keep doing what we're doing, and we got it.
Can I get a drop?
Woo!
Seconds left. Boss coming back. You should run. Spike down A. Spike planted.
Well, what a dub. All right. So that's the end of this stream for today. Tomorrow we got League of Legends playoffs coming at you at 4 o'clock. Valorant will play again next Tuesday. We'll find out tomorrow based on how League does if they get to play next week as well. If Valorant team right now is one win away from attending the state championship in Kenosha at Carthage College on June 3rd. So we are excited to see that possibility and excited to see what League does tomorrow. Hopefully they can make it to state as well. Would be something else to see both Bayport teams in the top four of the state. That's it. I encourage you to check out any of the sports going on tonight. We got lacrosse. We got soccer.